Crane, this is
Lizza,
Allison,
and I'm here to interview with them about stuff. So guys, what's your favorite store?
Probably American Eagle.
So how would you rate your mall experience? Would you say that you're very good at your job?
Of course I'm very good at my job.
That's right. So would you say you're satisfied with the mall?
I like it a lot.
Alright, and then would you say that your tea shop is the best one in the mall?
Yeah! I mean, look at our competition!
So are you pleased with your mall experience?
Yes.
Hi, we're at the mall interviewing.
So what would you say your favorite store is here?
Matt.
What?
It's really good. Are you pleasure to meet you? So how would you feel about your mall experience?
Is there anything specific about the mall you want changed or anything? The floor or something like that?
Okay, what would you say your favorite store is?
Journeys and Hot Topic.
So do you think that this store is the best out of all of them?
It's better than Starbucks, I can tell you.
Now what would you say your favorite store is?
GameStop.
Hey.
We have all blue sweet tea, so it's a lot better quality versus some of the other places it's just comes to go.
What's your favorite store here?
Charlotte Russe, I think.
Yeah,
Charlotte Russe for H&M.
That's a very good store.
Your name? Do you not know your name?
Hollister.
I think they should add more stores because there's so much like empty space everywhere.
So you have more of a selection, more flavors. We have like 100 something flavors.
Yes.
Okay,
thank you for your time.